Hey guys, welcome to Astro Hearts, a game on Roblox that is right now in the Econd event. In this video, I will show you how to beat the event and get the Egg of Hearts. When you get on the title screen, it is very important that you click Play Event. If you pick the standard one, you will not be able to get the egg and do the event, so be sure to play the event. When you click play the event, you have a choice out of two characters, Alice and Hatter. For this video, I will use Alice, but feel free to use Hatter. So here we are in the game, and first of all, this game looks gorgeous. It is amazing. It really pushes the boundary of what Roblox can do as an engine, and it just blows my mind. It's so amazing. So we got our little character here, Alice. This is the Hatter character. He's also pretty cool. So you can click to pull out your weapon, you can hit to attack, and you got these scales on the side of the screen that you can use to attack. Also, you can press shift to do your dodge. So when you're in this area, you're gonna go to here. So we have the Egg Hunt quest lady. So you're gonna talk to her and she's gonna tell something about the Egg Hunt. So your quest is to gather 5 heart shards. Now here is the thing, you see there is one heart shard over there, but when you go to it, you will soon realize that there is an invisible barrier. Now I have seen quite a lot of people struggle with how to get to this place, but don't worry, I will show everything in this video. You're gonna follow the path. Don't go off the path. Once you follow the path, you come into the dark forest and you see all these slimes. These slimes have a chance to drop the heart shard. However, you can only find 2 shards in this area. So we did found a shard over here. All you gotta do is walk up to it and press the Z button to collect it. And I got my second shard, and you will see the pop-up disappear. This means you gotta move to the next area. The next area is the other to left. Once again, stay on the path, because if you don't stay on the path, you will hit a lot of invisible barriers. So in this area, you gotta fight these golem guys. Once again, you can get 2 shards from this area. Looks like we found our 2 shards. It's pretty useful if you group a lot of the enemies up. It will take a little bit longer to kill them, but you have a higher chance to get the shards in one go. So last but not least is the one left. Once again, just follow the path, don't go off the path or you will hit invisible barriers. This time we will arrive at these giants. The Aether Wrath is quite a high level and I suggest taking these on solo and not in a group. And there we have it, the last shard. And once you pick up the shard, you instantly get the egg. You don't need to go back to the person that you get the quest from. You automatically finish the quest. Anyway guys, that is how you get the Egg of Hearts on Roblox. Once again, this is a really impressive game. And I'll probably play it a little bit more, the normal version, to see what the game is about. Anyway, if you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!